I'm down to my last question. This is quite a comic question. If you get elected and you get to, or re-elected, and you get to have a speaking time with President Duterte for half an hour, but you have to answer it in 2 minutes, what would you ask him or what would you tell him? Ma'am Abing, yung yun na pa yung 30-minute speech with President Duterte.
Directions as to the speaking manner of Duterte. As a leader, he's a good leader. Pero in uttering words, you have to choose words. Okay, kung ma-utter na good na ni mo, di naman yan ni mong baboy. Pero as I said, nga, the damage has been done. So, ang imo sang istorya, depende sa nasa imong audience. So, how you have to act appropriately in the right time and the proper place. That's all.
Okay, on record, we can send this to President Duterte. Sir Froilan.
As of this time, I'm still thinking of what to say to President Duterte.
Okay.
But honestly, first, I would like to thank him for the effort. For there is a massive changes in our, basically in our barangay or in our town, due to his drive to rehabilitate those infected by these vices. It's really a great sigh of relief sa mga commuters, ordinary citizens, nga wala na kaayoy magstambay-stambay sa daplin-daplin. So first, I would like to thank him for that. Second is, I also will ask advices from him because he's been in politics, in public servant for a very long time. I would like to ask also his kind of leadership, his strategies, and also, since I'm still single, and Mr. President is known to be good on woman, so I will also ask advices on how to have a partner in life. Thank you.
So President, yun yung pumunta na sa iyong partner in life. Anyway, thank you very much. Can we have Sir Jimmy?
On my part, I congratulate first with the President in relation to implementing for the drug-related activities na yaging work out, no, to ma-eradicate ang drug problem. And then I would also request him in relation to sa the effect of the inflation. So para nako is mas maayo nga mas nadihan gyud ang kining sa economic managers ang result o ang effect sa inflation nowadays, kay tanaw nako ang pobre in town mas musamot og kapobre kay lagi tungod anang mga other taxes na gi-implement, no, sa atong gobyerno. So ang napiktahan ang mga yano lungsuranon. So that's all, ma'am. Thank you.
Daghang salamat, Congressman Red. I suppose you have had conversations with the president.
No, actually no.
Okay, so
but if I had the chance, I would say, Mr. President, how do you do it? I mean, obviously there's a lot I could learn from him. With all the controversies thrown at him, he still enjoys the support of the majority of the Filipinos, and the way he won the presidency was very unprecedented. No one expected him to win, but yet here he is now, occupying the most powerful position in the land, and continues to be supported by a majority of the Filipinos. Obviously, he's politically wise, and being a public servant, I have a lot to learn from him. So if I get one chance to ask him anything, I would say, how did you do it?
We can actually show the video of today's session. Maybe he will reply you in different ways.